Hi friends, let's see how to make tawa paneer today. First, we'll start with the ingredients. You would need chopped onion, chopped bell pepper, chopped tomato, and ginger garlic paste. And you would need paneer. I hear I'm using homemade paneer. You can also use the chopped bought paneer. Take a pan and add butter or ghee to it and fry the paneer until it is golden brown, like this. Once you fry the paneer, take out the paneer and in the same pan, add some more butter or ghee, or you can use oil as well. Add some cumin seeds to it, and then once the cumin seeds start to flutter, add chopped onion. Fry the onions until they are translucent and then add ginger garlic paste to it. Fry for about a minute and then add the chopped bell pepper to it. Next, add the chopped tomatoes. Here I am adding salt, then garam masala powder and turmeric powder to it. Mix well and then add about half a cup of water to it and then let it boil. Once it starts boiling, add the fried paneer to it and mix well. Cook on a medium flame for about 2 to 3 minutes and your tawa paneer is ready to be served. Thank you for watching.